All right, so you guys can see it was a pretty simple wooden jig that made the labels line up in the right spot. Pretty easy to do. Save a lot of time, I'm sure, if you were trying to line those labels up all day long. I wouldn't want to do that job. Anybody have any questions? Okay, thank you.